hold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up 2 flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in 5.
Hang on to your helmet.
see. The Pelicans are right behind us.
Artillery disabled, Sergeant. Landing zone secure for the moment.
I hear you. Starting our approach. Hang tight.
Easier said than done. Inbound Phantoms, Chief.
Contact! Big surprise. Additional contact.
Another Phantom on approach. Mate. Hold here until the Pelican arrives, Chief. Here comes our ride.
I got a good view coming in. There's a big building in the middle of this island's lake.
I saw it too. It looked like a temple. If I were a megalomaniac, and I'm not, that's where I'd be.
Roger them. Armor's on the way.
coming up on another structure. Inbound. Let's clear a landing zone. Pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there. Pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Sir, are you sure about this?
Sir,
That's mighty kind of you, Chief.
Covenant hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Multiple contacts, sir.
I'm with you all the way, Chief.
Thank you, Chief.
And hold up in the middle of this structure. We need to clear them out.
In a gesture of peace and reconciliation, The prophets promised to find the means of the Forerunner's transcendence and to share this knowledge with the elites. The elites promise to defend the prophets as they serve. A simple arrangement that has become our binding covenant.
Transcendence, huh? More like mass suicide. You always bring me to such nice places.
eyes to challenge me.
Good. Still no word about Inamber Clad on the Covenant battle net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise. Watch yourself. Honor guard.
Thank you.